Bit 5, Max Sweeney, 13, Tom Sugar Bowl. He ate nothing for breakfast. He's got to be pretty darn hungry because it is 2:30 and he's been on that mountain all day. Nice landing off Christmas tree, holding it together and continuing down towards Trump, making some beautiful turns on the way.
Check it out, it's like a sunbeam through the clouds right here, illuminating his run as he's riding the mountain.
The heavens are shining on him, lighting his way down this course.
Suggestions are made and then explored. A positive, whatever's negative gets ignored. We're on a mission, can you see that? I know the city through the air, can you breathe that? If you went here, then you would walk out of here.
Hey guys, look at the bottom, please. This is sad. I'm going to take it up. Throwing down the logo.
Five, drop it down the middle. Max Sweeney, 3-2-1, course. Hit five on course. Yesterday, doing a few mogul hops and tail taps as he comes in to finish corral. There's the cowbell.